Chloe, what did you mean?
Here,
so they have them.
Super girlified herself for the dance. She looks so good.
As a girl. Dang.
Proud mama. Dad's proud to you.
Happy day in style at Colvin's Irish Pub. It's fantastic. What you got? Tuna. We got some wings. We got stuffed portobello mushrooms by candlelight with some alcoholic beverages. Fantastic. And the awesome music.
Playing pretty music on here. Oh, good job.
Pokey.
What is that?
A tree.
Yeah, it is a tree. That's right. This one almost died, but it didn't. We saved it. Hey, dinner.
What we just do, like,
this is 19th birthday.
Dinner.
Tomorrow's her actual birthday, but we're gluttons for punishment, so we decided to go to Olive Garden on a Friday night. There's hope. She ordered a lemonade and the chicken parm. Yes. And Grandma and Grandpa are here. Olivia's crazy, full of energy because she's hungry.
Yes.
I like broccoli.
Can't bring a big
one. You want to help Sissy?
Well, thank you.
Ready?
Like battling it out. One of them has like his hand on the other one's neck. This is real life. Holy cow. These birds are going at it. I have never seen that in my entire life. Oh, he's pecking him. He's got his hand and his foot on his face. Look at this. Is this really happening?
I want to see it.
No, you don't want to get too close. I don't know why. They literally have their foot on each other's faces. It's the craziest thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
Oh.
And they just ran to the same exact spot. And now they're fighting again.
Who are you eating the seeds?
Easter bunny.
Good job.
That's
in line for the Easter bunny.
Getting pumped. We're next. Hang on, you gotta wait just a second. She's already ready to go.
Someone's ready.
I know, she's ready.
Olivia wouldn't sit on the Easter Bunny's lap alone.
Will you sit on the Easter Bunny's lap so I can give him some candy?
They're probably not his lap. How about the chair?
Do you want to sit on the chair next to him? You don't have to sit on his lap. You can sit right here. My daddy's sitting there.
You
want
to sit next to him?
Okay, you can sit right with me too. That's fine.
That's all right. That's what daddies are for.
Yeah.
They think bribery will work.
No.
They don't really know my child.
We won't push it.
It's okay. We don't want to push it.
I want to find the Easter eggs.
You're going to find the Easter eggs?
Yeah, it's in the living room.
The living room and the dining room, huh? Hi, Bella.
We
have to find. We have to find the Easter eggs, Bella. We have to find the Easter eggs.
Oh,
found one. Put it right here in your spot, so we can find all the other ones. Oh, did you find another one?
What is that? Oh, get down, get down, get down.
Drop the kid up there. Let's go find the other eggs first, and then you can check out your basket. Look at, look around. Do you see any others?
Oh my gosh.
You want to go put them in your spot or put them on the chair here?
You can put them on the chair right there.
There you go. Put them on the chair. She's losing her mind.
Here, let's put your stuff on the floor.
Marley came up to watch her open it. It was kind of cute.
Let's sit down. Sit down so we can see what's in here. What are these? Look, you already opened all these. What are they? What are they? Look. You want to open the package? Is that a headband? Here.
Oh
my gosh, look at the jellies. She calls them jellies.
Jellies?
Uh-huh.
Say morning, sissy. Say happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
Here. We got the Stitch, Sum Sum, and the Pooh. Sum Sum or Soom Soom or however you pronounce it. And the Imaginext character. And Lammy from Doc McStuffins. And a polar bear. And a penguin. And cool stuff. Are you having fun, kiddo? It is Sissies and Hopies. They're just kind of relaxing right now. They'll open theirs in a little bit.
Easter Sunday.
Easter Sunday. And we are shopping for steaks.
And in the Walmart. Little tiny secret that we have is we are typically traveling on Easter, so that is not one of our routine holidays.
We don't know what we're doing.
So while we can throw together a great Easter basket, because you can do those in the car, everything else has been kind of by the seat of our pants today, and that's okay. It's going good.
So, started off a new Star Wars, so that's good.
That, always good. So we're headed into Walmart, and we're grilling, because it's gorgeous out today.
She's never done this before.
No, this is her first time.
First time ever finding Easter eggs. Wow.
He's a good little finder.
Yeah, you're doing a good job, kiddo.
Oh, now it's
more. Finding an Easter egg. Come
my gosh, Olivia, look at all of the eggs.
That works. Flip-flops work. It's warm enough for it.
Nice to see you.
Nice honey ear poke.
Oh, my gosh.
No, those are balls. Those aren't eggs. Yeah. I think there's one right here, too.
Because in the house is darker, so it's pretty cool. Good idea.
I like it.
Well, she's a good finder. She finds them like that.
Yeah. There you go.
Here you go.
Well, I feel like that happened.
Look at all that. Yeah, no, like, look at your stash there. You got a big haul.
Yeah, because there's so much of it.
Or you don't.
Can we help you with that?
Family and stuff on Easter.
Exactly.
We're going to grill.
Because that chicken's going to waste, right?
It's a gorgeous day out.
We're going to grill because it's beautiful.
She makes a...
We're having rabbit.
No, we're not. We're not having a rabbit, Hope. That's awful.
What? Look at the one.
Genie in a bottle.
Taking her to the vet so she can get her shots. So we can have her boarded. At the end of the month. So we can go to Florida.